When I had woken up in the hospital earlier tonight, I had thought things couldn't get any worse. I was wrong. Fast forward from that to Winterson's body at the hospital morgue. I was a murderer. A cop killer. There are things in life you cannot choose. How you feel. I had lain at the bottom of the hole long enough. Too long.
Give up! You have nowhere to run!
The cleaning company commandos were coming for me. I needed a gun. I needed to get past them. Hope the painkillers were enough to keep me on my feet.
Give up! You have nowhere to run!
The cleaning company commandos were coming for me. I needed a gun. I needed to get past them. Hope the painkillers were enough to keep me on my feet.
Miller! Mitchum here! That was me. Almost got him in the lobby.
You're gonna get it now. How stupid can you get? You were safe in there, you stupid fuck. I'm coming for you! In there, you stupid fuck! I'm coming for you! You can run, but you won't get far!
I let him down. You did everything. Mr. Payne!
Mitchum, he's here. Get him!
What is it?
Make sure he doesn't get past us. Hunt him down.
Sounds like a plan.
Security! Stay where you are! Drop your weapons!
You drop it!
The dead security guard had dropped his gun in the doorway. If I could get to it, I could fight back.
Search it!
Address unknown continues. You have it too, Matt. Brain. It's making you mad. We're forced to operate aggressively.
The fake doctors were trying to confuse me, saying I was John Miro, pumping me full of drugs.
Care of Payne.
Shoot!
We've got an intruder!
Oh, sucker!
Construction site, I had been ready to give myself in. There would have been no answers, no second chance. Nothing would be fixed. I had to solve the case on my own. Mona was still the answer. I caught glimpses of her out of the corner of my eye, felt her presence everywhere I went. I was trying to trace her path, recreate the winding course of the magic bullet in her head. I couldn't.